So I forgot to set daylight savings time. That's the thing about living in a new city. You're always making new adjustments. But I thought that's what my life needed. A change. So why couldn't that change be something bigger?
Karin, this is the new intern, Jules.
Wasn't she supposed to be here 3 days ago?
There was a mix-up with my flight, and my connecting flight was stuck in the thing.
Well, what are you going to do about your stuff? You don't have a place to live.
I'm in Paris, and I'm kind of in a bit of a bind here.
So you came to Paris to model?
I never thought about it, actually.
I've been traveling for almost a year, crashing on people's floors and couches.
If I don't get this job, I'm gonna be deported.
Why don't you find a nice French man to marry?
Let's concentrate on getting me a working visa, because with no working visa, there's no cute French guy.
What exactly are you looking for?
A luxurious hotel, shoebox studio.
I didn't know anyone here, so I thought it might be nice to live with someone who knows the city.
Hey, were you serious about doing some headshots for me?
Oh yeah, of course.
Money's kind of tight right now, but I can pay you back later.
You've been here for what? One day, and you already let that stuff get to you? You might as well go back home.
Are you nuts? Thinking of leaving Paris, and for what?
I don't know, now I feel like I just trapped myself into a corner. Like I've conned myself into believing that I'm actually accomplishing something by selling books instead of actually just writing one.
Do you drink?
No, it's kind of against my religion.
Life's too short to be worried and scared all the time. Sometimes you just gotta take a risk, see what happens, you know?